Hi everyone and welcome to my channel. Here in New Zealand it's summer holidays right now and when this video goes up I'm actually going to be on holiday in Taupo. Taupo is about a 4-hour drive from where I live and I'm going to be there for a week with Jonathan and three of our friends. So for today's video I thought I would show you some of the products I'm going to be taking with me. I've got these two bags here, they're both from Natio. In this one I'm going to be taking my makeup items and in this one I'm putting my skincare. So I'm not going to include hair products in this video, but if you're interested in what makeup and skincare items I'm taking with me, then just keep watching. So these bags do have quite a bit of space in them, and since I'm going for a whole week, I'm probably going to need all of it. I'm pretty sure all of the makeup products that I'm taking with me are from my January makeup drawer, which I do have a video on what those products are, and I will leave that linked down below if you'd like to watch that as well. So starting with makeup, and just keep in mind that it is the summer holidays here and we're probably going to be doing a lot of swimming. It's probably going to be really hot, so I'm not going to want to put on a whole bunch of makeup that's just going to sweat off my face. So for my base, I'm just going to be taking the Chi Chi BB cream. I don't generally tend to like full coverage anyway, so wearing a BB cream instead of a foundation is perfect for me in summer. And I really like this one because it's got a lot of things in it that are really good for your skin. And I find a lot of the time BB creams don't come with a colour that's light enough for my skin tone, but the Chi Chi has a lot of shades in their range, and this one is perfect for me. For concealer, I'm going to bring my Collection Lasting Perfection. This is quite a thick one, so it's not perfect for summer, but it's very, very brightening because it's quite a lot lighter than the shade of my skin. And that just means that it's perfect for highlighting and brightening up your under eye circles. For powder, I wanted to take two, but I actually couldn't fit the second one in the bag. So I'm just going to be taking the Hourglass Ambient Lighting Palette. And the other one that I wanted to bring was the Rimmel Stay Matte Powder. But the reason that I'm taking the Hourglass one instead is because I can use this for highlighting and bronzing as well as just face powder. And that just means that it cuts out a couple of other products that I now don't have to bring. For my face products, I'm going to take this Revlon Bronze Glow Highlighting Palette. I'm really just taking this to try it out. I have used it once, but I use it as a highlighter, which I know it's meant to be a highlighter, but it's a really dark color on me for a highlighter, so I'm going to try it as a bronzer instead. And then for my blush, I'm taking the Collection Shimmer Shades, and these are in Blushalicious. And I just thought, because there's four shades in here, I thought it would be a really good one to take. And that one can also double as a highlighter, and this is like a peachy toned blush, so it's going to be perfect because I think most of my lipsticks are peach colored. And these two products can also be used as eyeshadows if I feel like it. For my eyes, I'm taking two Maybelline color tattoos. This one here is in Shady Shores, and this is what I'm going to use to prime my eyes because I can use it as an eyeshadow and a primer in one, and it just saves me bringing an extra eyeshadow primer. This actually does a really good job at priming my eyes, so that's going to be fine. And the other one that I'm taking is number 10 Fierce and Tangy, and this is a bright orange color. This is probably my favorite one that I have of the Maybelline color tattoos, and these two will work perfectly together. Like I said, I've got a lot of like peachy and orangey colored lipsticks, so this one will go perfectly with those. For eyeliner, I'm taking my Rimmel Exaggerate Pencil Eyeliner in 212 Rich Brown. This is my favourite eyeliner at the moment. I love the brown for spring and summer, and it's just so creamy and easy to use. And then for my brows, I'm taking the L'Oreal Brow Artist Shaper Pencil. And this has got the brow colour on one side, a highlighting colour on the other side, and a little brush to brush through your brows. And I find this so easy to use. I really love this. Moving on to lip products, I did originally have four, but I had to take one out because the bag wouldn't close. So firstly, I have the Clarins Instant Light Lip Perfector in 05. This is a pink colour. It's the only pink one that I'm bringing. I just think this is perfect for summer. It's really light and easy to wear and very moisturising, and it smells amazing. Then I'm bringing my Ofra Cosmetics Long Lasting Liquid Lipstick in Kathleen Light's Miami Fever. I'm pretty much just bringing this because it's brand new. It's not really the perfect colour for summer, but I've barely worn it. I think I've worn it twice, and I really want to wear it some more, so I'm bringing it with me. And the other lipstick that I'm bringing is a Natio one. This is in the colour Paradise. I think the only time I've actually worn this was for the swatch video. It's a beautiful colour, and it's perfect for summer, so I'm going to get a lot of wear out of that. For mascara, I'm going to take the Natio Extreme Volume Smudge Proof Mascara. I think I'm going to need a new mascara because this one and my other one are both starting to dry out, so I should probably chuck them away very soon. And lastly, for the makeup bag are brushes. So I'm going to take my EXO Beauty Round Top Face Brush. This is for my BB cream and my concealer. Next, I'm taking the Real Techniques Expert Face Brush. This is perfect for powder under the eyes, and I can also use it for bronzer and blush. And I will just quickly mention, I am bringing the Artiste brush cleaner, which means that I can spot clean my brush in between bronzer and blush and powder and stuff, and that means I won't get the wrong products in the wrong place. I'm bringing my Natio powder brush, just for powder. And then I'm bringing two eye brushes. This one is from Carla. It is the shading brush number 312, and this is perfect for just putting eyeshadow everywhere. And this one is the Artiste All Over Shadow Brush, and I generally use this both for crease colours and for blending everything together. And that's everything that's going in the makeup bag. Let's see if I can zip it up now. No problem. It's a bit full, but it closes. So moving on to my skincare bag, there aren't as many items going in the skincare bag, but they're all quite big, so it is a little bit trickier to close the bag for this one. The first skincare item that I'm taking, I actually don't have right now. I need to buy it before we leave, but I have one similar to show you. This is the Simple Micellar Cleansing Water, but I'm actually going to be taking the Simple Makeup Remover because I prefer it. So as you can see, I've only got a tiny bit left in here. But that will all be gone by the time we leave, and I'm just going to take the makeup remover instead of the micellar water, but they come in the same bottle. They look pretty much the same. Then I'm taking a day moisturizer and a night moisturizer for my face. The day one is the Nivea Visage Pure and Natural Soothing Day Cream. I think the pot is quite handy, although it's not the best to travel with because it'll like move around and get on the lid while it's in the car, whereas a squeezy bottle, it's not going to come out. I really like this cream actually. It was in my November favorites, I think, and it's really thick, it's really moisturizing. I think it's really good. And the night cream that I'm taking is the Natio Intensive Moisturizing Night Cream for normal to dry skin. I do have slightly dry skin, although it's not as bad in summer, but I find this really nice. It's really good and it smells really nice as well. The fragrance is rosewood orange and I think it smells lovely. And for my hand cream, because if you didn't already know, I do have dermatitis on my hands, I'm taking the hand cream that my doctor prescribed for me. This is the Locoid Lipo Cream, I don't know how you say that word. But this is a really strong cream. It does thin the skin on your hands a little bit, but this is the only thing that works when my hands are really, really bad. And my hands aren't too bad at the moment, but they can flare up at any time, and I would never go anywhere for more than like a day or two without taking this with me just in case. I'm taking my EOS lip balm. I have the one in tangerine and it smells really good. They all actually smell really good, but this is the only one that I have. And lastly, for the rest of my body, I'm taking the Cetaphil Moisturizing Cream. This is the one that I'm using at the moment. Like, I just sit it in the bathroom and I use it every time after I wash my hands. I put it on my hands, and after the shower I just put it all over the rest of my body. And honestly, this is the best cream that I have used so far. I know it hasn't been in any of my favorites videos. That's because I've only started using it since my last favorites video, but this is amazing. It feels really thin, which normally means that it's not doing much, but it actually works. It keeps my skin moisturized for so long. And the best thing is that it doesn't irritate my skin, because that's a problem that I have quite often, especially with my hands because of the dermatitis. If I'm not really, really careful, a lot of different things will irritate them. And that's everything for my skincare bag. Let's see if I can close this one as well. Success! I'm also going to be taking a few of these round cotton pads just to remove my makeup, but I'm not going to take them out now because I don't think I'd be able to get them back into the packet once I take them out, and if I take them out and leave them out, they'll get really yuck by the time we leave. So I'm only going to take 12 because I use two a night, and obviously on the seventh day I'll be home to remove my makeup, so I only need to take 12. So with just 12 of them, I'll be able to just squeeze them like down the sides of my skincare bag, and they should fit fine because they're soft. So these are my two completed bags, my makeup bag and my skincare bag. And that's all the products that I'm going to be taking for my summer holiday. And of course, like I said earlier, that is excluding my hair products. And the reason for that is that we're all going to share a shampoo and conditioner, so it's probably just going to be something really cheap. The only other hair product that I'm going to be taking is my detangler, and that's because I actually can't brush my hair without it. So if you're wondering, that one is the Justice Protein Spray Detangler. So that's it for today's video. Thank you so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed it, and if you did, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you in my next video. Bye!